Hello everyone, on this video I wanted to show you my mini album what I will make. Actually I will make this album on January, but to some days ago I will finish it. And I want to tell the fact that this album inspired me made some Ukrainian lady what live in Italy. This lady name was Larissa Yanchenko, and Larissa like I tell live in Italy, have YouTube channel and made mostly mini album, some different mini album, and her video Larissa made on Italy language, but of course I will little understand Italy, but not many. Larissa made a tutorial video, and she saw how made many things, and it's understanding for me. So I put a link on description box to Larissa channel, so you will saw. And this is my mini album. So the first I must tell that I don't made often a mini album, because actually is not necessary on my reality, like I like tell. The second, on my town is not very popular mini album. So people don't know about this mini album, many things. So actually I will make some mini album, but like I tell, not often, because also I will actually don't many understanding about tutorial of this album, and I don't have to this time paper to use of this mini album, so to last some parcel different people send me some paper, so I will use it. And on this mini album I will use the paper what sent me Gina Arens, and this is from some different collection I used on this mini album paper. And I show you mini this album, and you will actually understand what I will mean. So cover I will use just ordinary packaging box. I covered it Ronda decorative paper. I used some washi tape. You will saw this. You will saw this washi tape. Back is like this. Like a decorate, I use flower, some elements, and actually what inspired me to make this album, this binding. Larissa made something like this, and but she glue the last page, she by connect with this ribbon only page and glue the last page to the cover. I will make it little bit different. I will connect all page with my cover, so you will, I hope, saw it. Yes, you will saw, and ribbon was on this cover looks. So I made only page and used craft paper, not embellished, because I wanted made too many this album like a place to many photo. And this album I will wanted give to some of my friends, and I will also put on this album some different stickers, what I will have, what I receive to people, and what I will have. So this is mostly actually interactive was paper. This album was interactive. So okay, about this album package, not embellish this packet, because I planned that on the package on this my friends glue some photo. I used this green little bit shimmer, you will saw, paper to like a photo mat, and every page have another inside photo colored paper photo mats. So how I will make this album? Mostly people used to base black or white cardstock. I decided to use some different color cardstock, so my page was have another color. I just glue to fold. This is actually A4 paper cardstock, European size cardstock, and I will glue it to cardstock. You will saw red and for example blue together. And page have envelope, and like I tell, on envelope was every page have photo mats. So I show you only this my page, and I wanted made this mini album to 6x6, I think is correct size craft paper. So this is This is how I will made it, and also on the cover, inside of the cover, I will use the two paper what I will print to some times ago. So this is with some sun, and this paper was from with some birds. So this is printing paper, and I will use this paper what sent me Deb. So my page have something like a protect. So this protection was it was great to put like this or like this, so this is not important. So I show you this my album. So this is inside of the cover. And okay, my album have five page, and it was possible to put inside of this album something like a 60 photo. So let's flap. And I wanted made inside of each page that this page was like a connection to this page. So I will use similar paper inside, but on flap I will use some different paper. So this is it. And this is, I don't want it made a topic mini album, because my friends have many photo, and this is mostly like an experiment album, because I wanted so how it turned out, and on I think on Sunday, on this Sunday I will give to my friends, and I will wanted know opinion of about this album of my friends, and if like it this album, I will try make another similar album. So on this cover I just used another shimmer green paper to like a photo mats, and glue it on this way. So it's possible to glue some photo, and if was needing used photo on this place. So this is my album, and I wanted show you it. And of course I would wonder your opinion about this album, and personal to Larissa. Пані Ларисо, якщо ви дивитесь це відео, мені цікаво ваша думка. Можете писати латинкою, можете писати італійською, як хочете, я собі перекладу в разі чого. І, пані Ларисо, персонально дякую, персональна вдячність вам за інспірацію. І обіцяю, що буду пробувати робити більше альбомів. Тим більше, що зараз я маю папір. Окей. Thank you everyone who watch and the comment this video. It's all. Until the next video. Bye.